Yeah, we'll go ahead and start it.
Alright, folks, we're
Now
back.
we'll talk about
We're playing some wrestling. We do Backlash Prediction Show. Here we go. Oh, wait. Hold on.
And we are live.
Make sure my options are on Legend.
Oh, yeah. Do that. Going on, everybody. Kidroll175 here on Twitch. Kidroll20XX on YouTube. Going to start us a WrestleMania Backlash prediction show.
There we go.
Collab stream with ECWGamer316 on Twitch and YouTube. Boo!
Here we go, folks. First match of the night. Happy Corbin versus Madcap Moss. Here we go. Get ready. Oi. And we are door streaming with Kidwell over here. Oh, what's going on here? Okay. Turn the entrance off. I don't want to kill the entrance on.
And there's only one championship match in the whole show.
I'm trying to entrance off. I don't care about that. I'm just gonna go entrance off. So I get to straight to the match. Because we don't care about the entrance.
There we go. And you ready?
Should be here. It's just waiting for the start circle.
Let's start the match. And let's start the show. And I'm gonna start the first match and I will be right back.
Here we go, folks.
First match.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys? Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility.
Matches in the middle of interesting.
I noticed that.
You're a happy Corbin versus Madcap Moss.
Yeah, I turned on the entrance off. So it gets straight to the match.
Man. Yeah, I should have just done that too. I wasn't thinking.
I have to worry about it. So far, Coburn was dominating, but now Moss is trying to get the momentum.
Alright, y'all. Here's your first match, and I'll be right back.
Gets stymied.
Ooh, I already almost had it. Just two kills.
Corbin averts the attack. What a right hook. Just back, shoulders down.
Oh wow, happy Cobra win. I'll be damned. See what that happens. It's a pay-per-view.
One of the biggest in his career by far. What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship. I would have hit him in the mouth.
Okay, he's got 3 stars. Alright, next match. It will be Rollins versus Cody Rhodes and False Count Anywhere. I know it's probably just a normal match, but we decided to put False Count Anywhere.
Anyways.
Okay, here we go. Match number two.
You never know how a False Count Anywhere match is going to end. Such an unpredictable environment for these superstars. You get what it says on the package. Pinfalls are legal anywhere and everywhere in the ring. In the building, on the planet. Uh-oh. Alley-oop. Double leg drop. Stomp to the leg. Heading up, he's thinking back. Take off. Nobody hold on that. Rollins got out of the way. And out of the ring he goes. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. If this lands, it's over.
Whoa, what a landing.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Enough already. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
One, two.
He's able to get his arm in the air. Wow,
things almost ended before they even really begun.
Good night.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Submission locked in tight. And he very quickly counters.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
down.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Into the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, what a kick to the face that is. By Seth Rollins. Happy Corbin one. One, two. No, kick out. Yeah, Happy Corbin one. And my son. There you are. Foo. Go check him out, folks. He's streaming as well. Same thing we're doing. In pedigree.
Holy.
One, two. No! Cody kicks out.
Well, Happy Corbin wins on my end, too. He hit the end of days.
Cup stop. He hits it. That should be it. Here we go. One, two. Oh, he kicked out.
We got Omos with MVP and his corner taking on Bobby Lashley, the Almighty. That's my second match, is Omos and Bobby Lashley.
Nice.
All
right. What a match. I can't believe how did Cody was kicked out of that co-stomp. That's crazy.
Cody was kicked out of the co-stomp?
Yeah. Kicked out of it.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh. What's Cody doing here? Oh. Same with the move. One, two, no!
No!
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He voices, I think.
Oh, I may not have the shout out set up on mine.
Oh, nice. Make sure it works.
It's on Stream Elements. I don't have Stream Elements set up on this laptop.
Oh, okay.
What a counter by Rollins. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
Off the barricade.
From 7 PlayStations, welcome to the stream. If that is your real name.
Yep, your voice is shown. We're good. We're gold. Your voice pops up in my chat. Your voice is shared, Bo. So we're good.
Mm-hmm.
Your voice is shared. I can hear it. Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Damn. Oh, what a suplex. They're both fine outside the ring. At the moment. I just used the backlash from last year, which is not a big deal. It's gonna be the same arena anyway. So
I did too. I didn't feel like setting up any backlash from here or anything like that.
I can kill this. It's gonna be the same shit. Oh, what a punch to the head! Wait a minute. Go for the sharpshooter. Oh, no mind. He's gonna do something else. Oh, he's gonna stretch him. And stop his leg. Yeah. Here we go. One. Two. Done. Ladies and gentlemen, there's your winner. Seth freaking Rollins. There you go.
I almost don't see that happen.
I don't either.
No,
the petition is good. It's right. Well, he won, so tough.
I will be back.
Alright, next match. Match number two, ladies and gentlemen. We got the women's title. Ronda Rousey versus Charlotte Flair in a submission match. I know it's supposed to be I quit, but it's not in the game. We had to do the submission.
Instead.
About the entrance, we're skipping out.
Submission rules apply.
Here we go.
Only a painful end in sight. That's right, Michael. Submission will stop this match now. Only hurting your opponent to the point of quitting will make you the winner. Hip toss. Beautiful Sambo style. Rolled up high with the punch. Lighten up the chest and now straight to the knee.
One way to break it.
locked in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
And the triangle. Oh, my goodness. Look at this power.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Perched up top. Knee drop.
Matches are all about grinding down your opponent, and that is what we've been seeing all this time.
An arm breaker.
A helpless Charlotte. Does it mean the end is near?
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
The armbar is locked in.
Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap out?
I think it's only a matter.
That's it. That's it.
Oh, she won.
New
Women's Champion. Ronda Rousey. Fought it off. Could that happen in pay-per-view?
Excuse me.
We shall see.
A well-earned victory here tonight. That'll knock Charlotte down a peg or two. I think so too.
Alright, next. Okay, Drew McIntyre, take it on the Bloodline. Alright, here we go, folks. Skip all the insurance.
The most lethal superstar. A cool persona and a respected mixed.
Tagged with a punch.
tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Well, it looks like Bobby Lashley won. Welcome Tina Riff. Welcome to King Drip 22. What if it go to the next match? In the match at the fluctuating screen. I don't know why I did that. I didn't need to do that.
Well, when Ronda Rousey won the title. I'm on the six-man match night now.
AJ Styles versus Edge.
Nice.
Yeah, I just played Edge eventually for fun.
I turn them off.
Take note of the music because I will be uploading this video to YouTube and YouTube does not allow that.
You should do. So far, okay, Bo and Drew are pretty much dominating this match. Jerry has not tagged in Woman or Jimmy yet. That's crazy. So far, Woman's been picking up the counts. Oh.
See, Roman wants to win. He just wants to fight.
Well, that's his first tag now. He's in the match.
And he probably looked at Jay and said, like, what the heck, you tagged me?
Right.
Oh, I guess I could start that match, couldn't I?
Yeah, you could.
Oh. I'm sitting here like a gun.
Oh, pay attention. Boom.
Yeah.
Yeah, woman didn't last too long. He'll be tagging Jimmy now. He's just had enough of this.
He told you Roman didn't want to stay in.
I know he didn't.
He didn't.
Hey guys, check it out. If you have local wrestling where you live, support them. Go to the shows. Indie wrestling just as important as WWE and AEW.
Right.
Carl is
positioned. Ooh, they ready to go for the RKO, but Woman said, hell no. Ain't gonna do it on me. He tags in again. Damn, he's been lazy. Look, it's son of a bitch. Come on, DDT by Drew.
I'm gonna do a shout out from me and a shout out to Kitty too.
1. No, another break up by Woman Reigns again. Shout out to Killer Kitty. Playing some Fortnite. Oh, good. Yeah, he's streaming too, you know?
Here. Ooh, thrown asleep into the double suplex.
in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns, pick on a save just in the nick of time. This could do it. Still holding on.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And tag, he did it. Let's go. Hits him with the count. Ooh, that might have just broken something. From the top.
Out of the way.
Nobody home. Riddle gets reversed. The tag is Jey Uso.
This match right here has been pretty good so far. Right back, folks.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the driven down with a jackhammer. way. So much he's had to endure. And Roman continues to take on damage there. The Scottish Warrior, as ferocious as he is resilient, it'll take a big, big effort to put him down. What a match. What a match.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
And a tag there.
Kick to the gut. Back around into a neck breaker. Big punch finds its mark. Reigns has identified the target.
For that, he is done. And yeah. How can that be fair?
Come on, right? These guys in check.
What a counter by Riddle.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Yeah, I quit. Be damned.
What an amazing six-man tag.
Up to Bo and Drew and Guitar win. I'll be damned.
Here are your winners.
It's GG's.
Drew McIntyre, the Viper,
Randy Orton,
and Riddle.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action. You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
Ooh, that was like a 5-star perfect match. Let's go. Alright, next match. Here we go. Alright, folks, next match is AJ Styles vs. Edge and a no-holds barred. Here we go. Even though it's not the actual match, but match type, but we decided to put no-holds barred. Let's see who's going to come out victorious. And we'll find out. Let's see, I should have like two matches left, I think. Alright, skip all the entrance because we don't care. Let's go. Smooth. Alright, here we go. I don't know what. I have to check after this. I know we're getting close.
He's returning fire. Back with a punch. Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Jarring impact. Really just laying it in. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Kurt? More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Rock with the point of the elbow.
And throwing away the attack. And another counter.
Going up top.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Edge slipping some here.
All the way across the top rope, stun gun. Flapjack face first.
Have a shot coming on it, you're good.
Big boot!
And I'll tell you, yeah, that's not fun.
Oh, what a counter!
Oh, hold on.
DDT!
And I'll make it dash.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. He may be in a bad way. Yeah, but you can't count anyone yet. This match could still go either way. Here's a cover. One, two. No, a kick for AJ Styles.
Very close. The T clearly set again.
Somebody did that.
Big right connects. With the crossbody. Step three, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
Will this match end on a... How on earth do you counter this? Twisting his body, it breaks out of the sharpshooter. Up handle applied. Boom, a gutbuster. That'll break his arm. Vicious. The Ring of Honor superstar with a wicked spear.
Is it enough for him?
Two! And the kick out.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get his shoulder up there?
And it's a shell shot. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed.
Yeah, I'll find
what a
reversal
by AJ Styles. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Yeah, I just did it too. I can't find it. Oh, God, I'm gonna crash.
Edge in serious jeopardy.
Let's see what happens. Hang on. One, two. Oh, I thought he had him. That was close.
But we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different. And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
Oh, here it is.
Styles with a foul on a forearm. Does Styles finish the job here?
go to chat commands and go to custom. And AJ Styles wins. And I see ad.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
In the end, AJ Styles reigns supreme. Phenomenal.
Okay, you want to check him in? I click on custom. And then click on just choose the command template. Scroll down and click on shutout. And that's it. And just hit save. Can't miss it. Click on that and it'll do it for you. Alright, here we go, folks. I think we're on the main event, the last match of the pay-per-view. We got Lashley taking on Almas. Again, the rematch from WrestleMania. Here we go. We know how it goes.
Oh, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt.
I'll check it again here.
Seven feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds. A walking skyscraper has arrived.
And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds.
Oh, my!
Yep. Here we go, folks. The last match of the pay-per-view.
No holds barred match. It is
going
to be brutal.
Can we do it again?
Competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Face first in the turnbuckle. And he denies Omos. Let's go on the spine buster. Draped across the top rope.
Oh, why should I talk now? Was it new? Oh, no, my he did nothing, so I just go down for no reason.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Oh, gets out of the way.
Swing that quick on my back, sweet. And I was going for the arm again.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Bad predicament right here. Ooh, right to the throat. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. And Lashley saw what was coming. Oh, what a kick. Right to the gut. He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, damn, I'm going to face him with nothing. Running power slam.
This is the type of setting where you must be outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference.
And Omos is getting momentum going here.
Is officially part of the match, makes their presence felt. That's what
he has. Oh, never mind. Lashley says, he hit him with the headbutt. And, punches.
This is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression.
And stomp to the arm. Ooh, that had a help.
Break his arm. Vicious.
And reversed by Omos. And then it kills, doesn't it? I think it's going to make sense. Damn, it's for the crash that goes nothing.
Stomping down. Ooh, right to the face. Counters with a
keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Answering back.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
That's happening now. That's his team.
Look at this.
Ooh, what a net breaker. And Lashley is stunned. He's in trouble. Amos, don't stand there. Do something. There you go. Uh-oh.
He's going for signature.
Ooh, there he goes. What does he do? So he's going for signature. No, she says,
good timing on the reversal.
I'm an awesome.
No, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, there it is, the Dominator. That could connect one, two, and no, he just kicks out before the three count hits. And Lashley just flipped them off. I'll be damned, it's all over.
Into the turnbuckle.
Omos gets out of the way.
Series of reversals.
Caught the leg. Lashley just got out of there.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, Lashley's going for the end.
Hoisted up.
And, oh, there it is.
Bobby can taste
one,
it now.
Two.
No!
Almost kicked out!
Not about to go quietly into the night.
He doesn't quit, folks.
Lashley's at a loss for words. He doesn't often allow anyone to get up back.
Almost is just not giving up. Uh-oh, double hand chokes on. Lashley says he wrestled it.
Counter after counter.
Lashley again, he got him. Fan slam is called. One, two, no! Dude! He just stayed down. He's like, what I have to do to beat this man. Might have to.
Not deliver the final nail there. Powerless position to be in right now.
So you can't expect mercy from Big Dude. Uh-oh, he's going for the submission. Kind of walked in. Lashley tap out. He's finding now. He's finding it. He's finding it. Oh, can you bust it? He's got it. Oh, there we go. He's got it. Down now. Oh, damn. I'm also picking him up like a smith then. I almost said can teach that. I almost said that. Oh, I'm also going for the moment. He's waiting for it. Nope.
Look out!
Hey. Yeah,
he leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Belly to belly suplex.
I'm in now.
Taking this outside. This could be good.
Damn, this is a good main event right here. I just ain't quitting.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Damn, the Moss and Lashley just going at it right now.
And this might not have a pleasant
ending. What's Moss doing? Ooh, face to the side of the vein. Ooh, that had a hurt. Ooh, he tossed him over the steel steps.
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm. And that attack has to weaken Lashley even more.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, Omos is going to remain relentless. And now Omos continues to come up with ways to
damn, damage Omos is position. Slapping him in the ground like that. Jeez.
He can fight through this.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Is unable to stop any attack.
Get it off.
Being taken away.
Damn, Lashley's down outside the lane. Omos got back in it. He's just waiting for him to come back in.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
What?
Attacking the knee.
Must be broken because I am in there. He's not looking around, he's like acting on him. Well, sometimes I have to like check it again, like in settings, because sometimes I don't publish
no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
It's been doing that a lot lately, too. Oh, there it is! The sky high move. One, two. Oh! Lashley kicked out. How in the hell is he kicking out? Jeez, big boot to the face. Match was going for the spear, but no. Almost caught him with it.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is going to tap out. And he lets him out of the submission hold.
It could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Cinching in the hold.
It's cinched in deep. I'm not quite sure if this match, after all that.
Oh, Lashley got him in the master lock and Omos taps out. Lashley has done it. No, it's the master lock. Fool. There you go, folks. That's your pay-per-view predictions. Hopefully, we'll see that's all going to be like. Oh, that covered for me. But there you go. There's your pay-per-view. What a match, man. That was a good main event. Is that it? Just one more. Oh, that's it. There you go. Show the windows. Oh, maybe I can't now. I just back there. Here's your results, people. You see it actually. Happy Corbin wins his match, and Rollins walks out with a W. And the third match, Ronda walks out as champion. And then Drew, Randy, and Matt Riddle win. AJ wins his match, and then Lashley walks out as a W. But anyways, folks, thank you all for coming in. Make sure you hit that follow if you're new to the channel, and then we're gonna raid Kid over here. He's doing the same thing I'm doing. Go say hello, and I'll catch you folks Monday. Enjoy your rest of your weekend. Be safe. Have fun. And I'll take care. Peace.